they say that the night before your first performance at the Magic Castle, you can't sleep. I can tell you it's true. This place is, to a magician, what Carnegie Hall or the Grand Ole Opry are to musicians. I grew up daydreaming about performing here and studying the work of master performers who made their reputations under this roof. It's the place where you bring your very best.